Well, first I want to start off by saying I'm very appreciated by you bringing me into this beautiful wedding that is going to be amazing. I'm happy to be a part of your family. I'm happy to see you with my cousin, my favorite cousin at that. But, you know. But yeah, I'm just, I love you, you know, everybody loves you, and I just wanted to say congratulations, and I'll see you at the wedding.
There is so many things that I can say right now, but I'm going to save it for the wedding. I just wanted to let you know that you deserve this. You waited so long to be happy, and I'm just so happy for you. And I love you so much, and that is it.
Hey Simmons, I'm so happy for you. I'm proud that you want to be a part of Housewives of New Jersey. I'm very grateful to be a part of your special day. I can't wait for you to enjoy your special day. And I just wish you all the luck in the world. Love you so much. Bye.
Simone, I just want to say congratulations. I am honored to be one of your Legion of Honor. We have talked about this day for so long, and finally,
you're getting married!
So congratulations, and June 4th, here we come.
Hey Mona Lisa, if I knew you guys would be getting married when I hooked y'all up, I would have hooked you up sooner. I'm so happy for you, so thankful to be a part of your day, me and Tristan. So we can't wait, and congratulations. Love you.
Hey Moni Love, congratulations. Thanks for inviting me to be a part of your special day. And that's it.
Hey cousin, I'm so happy for you. It's a privilege and an honor to allow me to experience this once in a lifetime of being part of your wedding and be a part of the brides. I'm so excited. We could be celebrating anniversaries and many more shall come. I am so happy for both of y'all. You deserve this. You are a woman that God cannot experience of anything, but most importantly, you have a heart that loves everybody. And now it's time for you, and you, this is gonna be your big day. And live it and enjoy it to the fullest. God bless you.
We love you.